The school's Water Efficiency Program, or SWEP, is a jointly funded initiative by the Departments of Sustainability and Environment and Education and Early Childhood Development. SWEP has already improved the internal water use of more than 1,700 schools across Victoria by providing low-cost plumbing assistance. SWEP is now supplying and installing data loggers in schools to reduce leakage and continue the education and demonstration of water efficiency in practice.
Data logging has been fantastic, not just in helping our water reduction within the school, but for the students in their maths programs. Lots of chance and data is taught through it. Also measurement, as in fact when they're reading it and they can actually graph the results. The data logger will let us know exactly how much water is being used at any time of the day, 365 days a year. It's been great when we had a major leak, a spike was detected. We were able then to track it down and close it off before it used too much maids water.
Look, we've been trying to coordinate our data collection in terms of water use for several years and we've had mixed success. It just really appeals to me that it's all automated and we can't hide anything. We have to, it'll really hold us to account. The plumbers came out this morning and hooked it all up for us. It took about 10 minutes. They didn't have to turn off the water. At this stage, it obviously fits into our Year 7 water unit that we'll be doing, but I can definitely see working with my environment team students who often do presentations to other schools and to other groups about environmental issues, and this will be just something fantastic to have their own personal data to use for that.
Yeah, the data logger is a fantastic unit. It tracks and monitors your water usage. In the event of even a leak, it's going to show up as a leak before it'll even show up in the ground. Saves you money.
Well, I log on to the data program every morning. And according to the graph, it shows me if I've got any water leaks around the school. If the graph spikes in comparison to previous days, I know I've got leaks. I go for a bit of a walk around the school and try to find where the leaks are, repair them, get the water use back down.
Well, the biggest thing that we learnt was how much water we were wasting, up to 7 million litres a year we're wasting, and where we're wasting that water. We found that a lot of our water wastage was going through pipes below the school and things like that. We were just leaking, and we could channel what we're doing and fix those things. We're in the first steps of involving it in our curriculum, but it's saved us $15,000 a year, so that in itself is already worthwhile, and then the other things that the students, the skills that they can get through using the loggers and targeting your repairs and things like that, just save you money.
For a few years we've had a monitoring system where we put our bills in quarterly, but that wasn't really telling us very much. It was just telling us how much water we would use each quarter, but it wasn't sort of telling us if we had leaks overnight or during the school holidays and stuff. So with data logging, that's really the only way you can do that, because it measures the water use every 24 hours. I definitely recommend data logging because it's been the way that we've saved the most water. So with our tanks to toilets and all of the other things we were doing, they haven't saved anywhere near as much as fixing all of our leaks that we didn't necessarily know that we have. And it's the easiest way to be able to show the kids in the classroom how you can save water, but also teaching them things about measurement and all of those sorts of maths concepts as well in a really authentic way. So I definitely recommend all schools get a data logger.
The extension of SWEP into providing data loggers provides a great opportunity for schools to save water and money, even for schools that think they are efficient. If you don't monitor it, you can't measure it.
I highly recommend that all schools get one.